Neymar da Silva Santos Junior was born on the 5th of February 1992 in Mogadas, Cruz municipality in the city of São Paulo, Brazil. His father, Neymar Santos Senior, was a professional footballer and used to be his trainer. His mother's name is Nadine da Silva. During his childhood, Neymar used to be a well-known player of street football, as well as futsal, and that helped him hone his skills as far as fancy dribbling is concerned. Neymar joined the famous Brazilian club FC Santos in 2003 when he was only 11 years old, and from then he went from strength to strength as a player. In 2009, Neymar made his senior team debut for Santos FC, and over the next 4 years he became a prolific goal scorer for his team as he helped them to win the Libertadores Cup. After being controversially overlooked by Brazil football team manager Dunga for the World Cup in South Africa in 2010, Neymar made his international debut in a friendly later that year. In 2014 FIFA World Cup, Neymar was Brazil's main star as the team went into the tournament in search of the sixth World Cup title. In 2011, Neymar won the World Soccer Young Player of the Year award, and in the same year he won the FIFA Puskás award for scoring the best goal of the year. Very little is known about Neymar's private life, but he did have a child with a woman named Carolina Dantas in 2011. According to reports, he wasn't in a relationship with her. The name of the boy is David Lucca, and he lives with Neymar.